His positioning is the best in this one. Cataclysm comes down. Froggen is somehow still alive in this, right in the middle. Finally picked off by Maluno. Wicked going very, very low. That's a 1-0. But Spontex comes in, gets the first jump over. Maluno comes in crescendo. Too late for Crepo. The jump over the top. Is this going to be the ace? The spear comes in, but Kha'Zix gets the kill. Triple kill for Shushay. And an ace for Dragonborns. 40 seconds. They can win this game right here and right now. This is not looking good for Evil Geniuses. They start off the first Nexus turret. The heals coming in, they can tank them up all day long with the Nidalee Soraka heals. First Nexus turret goes down. Second one's gonna follow. There's 20 seconds until the first people start getting back into the game. Dragonborn's gonna take the Nexus and beat Evil Geniuses.
I cannot get